A famous story it recounts, a tale that you all know, of Jack and his amazing stalk and how he made it grow. Now Jack is just a simple lad. His heart is good and true, but when God gave out the brains, he was the last one in the queue. We go at once into his house, let's shout into his ear, as he sleeps upon the bed. Wake up, your mother's here.
Wake up.
My name is Jack, the happy chap. I live here with my mother. We have to scrimp and save to live, to take care of one another. She's always getting on at me. She nags me all the time. She even says when I speak to her, I only speak in rhyme.
This boy, I christened him as Jack. When he was born, his father left, never did come back. So now we are in dire straits. No money, no food, no wood. I would do anything for money. Oh yes, indeed I would. I've never been so hungry, Jack. There's nothing in the larder. It's about time that you got a job.
It's about time I got a job. I've tried.
Well, flipping well try harder. We really need to make some money. The question is just how. Or else we'll lose our lovely house.
I know.
Come on, Daisy.
Come on, Daisy. Come on, Daisy. Come on, Daisy.
We can't sell Daisy, she's my friend. She gives us milk and butter.
If we do it, we'll all end up in the gutter.
Oh, shit for landlord.
Good evening, peasants, I mean villagers. Hello, poor people at the back in the cheap seats. Merry Christmas. Now I'm the Baron Hacking Cough. They say my heart is black and cold. The only time you'll see me smile is when I'm counting out my gold. I love gold. Do you like my mustache?
No.
Don't you think it is unique? I have to wash it every day and trim it twice a week. Now the girls, they all line up for me, they beg me for a kiss. They wonder, will it tickle them? Hold it in. Now I'm the landlord of this house. This family owes me rent. But every time I come around, their money's always spent. So, morning, my dear lady. You know why I'm here? Have you got my money?
No,
darling. So yes, please. I said, have you got my money? No.
Go on. Like a sweetie.
No. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Well, you know I've always fancied you. So you could always pay in kind. Why don't you come and sit upon my knee? And you'll see what's on my mind.
I'm not that kind of girl, you cad, that needs a man's protection. I can see just what you have in mind. From the state of your erection.
I've no idea what you mean. Although I think I might. The problem is quite simply, my trousers are too tight. But if that's your attitude, my girl, then I've nothing left to say. But when I come back next week, you'll either pay or play.
Don't you worry, Mother. It's market day tomorrow. I'll take the cow and sell her there. Though my heart will fill with sorrow.
I know you are a good boy. But you're not the sharpest tack. If you can't get a market price, please bring old Daisy back.
Silly.
Come on. Yeah, this way.
Come on, Daisy. Come here, Daisy. Come on, Daisy.
So this thing. So the scene is now set. The cow is to be sold. Now is your chance to get a drink. Then our story will unfold.